Hi dear students, how are you all? Dear students, in this video I am going to read your lesson 3. Okay, so in this lesson 3 name weather and climate. Learning points: the factors that affect the weather and climate of a place, the three heat zones. Climate is one of the factors that influences the environment around us and our way of living. The elements of weather or climate are temperature, rainfall, cloud cover, sunshine, air pressure, humidity, wind speed and wind direction. Weather refers to the changes in the atmosphere conditions of a specific place at a certain time. Climate of a place refers to the average weather conditions of that place over a considerable period of time. Next, the climate shows the change of seasons like spring, summer, monsoon, autumn or winter. Different places in the world have different kinds of climate. Some places are hot and dry throughout the year, while some are hot but wet. Some have winter rains and some have summer rains. Some are cold and covered with snow throughout the year. The diversity in climatic conditions greatly influences human activities and differences in the lifestyle of the people around the world. The map shows the different climatic regions of the world. There are certain factors which influences and lead to the changes in the climatic conditions of different places. See dear students, this is world map. We can see all the continents on the map. See here, I'm going to count here. See, this is the Africa continent, this is Asia continent, this is Europe continent, then this is Australia, and this one is South America, this one is North America, then last one is Antarctic continent. This is, we know already, this is white continent. Okay, let us now study the factors that influences weather and climatic conditions. First one, position of the sun. During the course of a day, weather condition keep changing every few hours. In the early morning, the weather is cool, but it begins to get hot by noon. Again, in the evening, the weather becomes cool. These differences in temperature depends on the position of the sun in the sky. The sun is the main sources of heat and light. In the morning and evening, the sun's rays are slanting. The slanting rays of the sun spread heat over a larger area, resulting in lower temperatures. Thus, morning and evening are cool. At noon, the sun is directly overhead. The vertical rays of the sun spread only over a small area, resulting in higher temperatures. Latitude or distance from the equator. Due to the tilt in the Earth's axis, the vertical rays of the sun fall within the tropics. The vertical rays which spread over a smaller area give more heat. Hence, places on the equator and those on either side of the equator, right up to the Tropic of Cancer in the northern hemisphere and the Tropic of Capricorn in the southern hemisphere, are the hottest regions on the earth. This area is known as the Torrid Zone or the hot tropical zone. places on the earth beyond the tropics receives only slanting rays of the sun. The slanting rays which spread over a larger area give less heat. The area beyond the Arctic Circle 66 and off degree north up to the North Pole, and the area beyond the Antarctic Circle 66 and off degree south up to the South Pole are very cold, as the sun's rays fall here at a steep slant. They have the tundra type of climate, where the temperature go below freezing point in winter. This zone is called the freezed zone. Between the torrid and the freezed zone lies the temperate zone. The climate here is neither too hot nor too cold. Thus, as we move away from the equator towards the poles, the temperature decreases, or in other words, the temperature goes on decreasing with the increase in latitude.